Alright guys, so we just drew out. I'm gonna walk along with a couple of guys we know. A lot of hounds. I know these dogs are very open on track. So there'll be a lot of barking. So we're gonna go. Gotta get my headlight. So let's go.
Nice job, Ace.
Same
face.
Yep.
Where do we want to go, Steve? Where do we want to go?
All right, guys. So we're here at the field trials and water races. It is Saturday, May 8th. We got a field trial at start at 9 a.m. And then the water races, which are down here at this pond, start at noon. So we got Luna here. We're gonna enter in the field trial, probably not the water race. But there's a lot of dogs here. But
what? We're gonna water race her.
Oh, okay, sweet. So we're gonna water race her. It's awesome. But she's looking shiny from the show yesterday. So yeah, we're just gonna see what happens and. Hope for the best. Alright, Luna's heat. Let's go, Luna. She's a big black one. There we go. Luna! Alright, Luna. You got it, girl. Luna. Another walker. I think we got another walker dog coming. Yep. We got Blue Tick. English, go English. English falling behind. Is that that English? It's the English. Go English. My champion's class is quick. Quick job. It's your winner. It's the champion. He's got a bark. He won. He won. Blue tech is in. Gotta fight for second. Dogs are pretty far behind. Blue tick's catching up. Thank you. Blue tick's coming. Blue tick's coming. Blue tick.
Thank you.
Alright guys, so we're back at the clubhouse after the field trials and the water race. Luna's pretty worn down after the water race, so we're hoping that's good. We actually have the judge for the bench show is actually the judge that judged, a lot of judge in there, that judged the 2019 World Coonhound Show in Marshalltown, Iowa, and picked a plot. So maybe that'll help us, but we're just hoping Luna will show good. And just, all she's got to do is show good. You know, we're just here to have fun. That's the main reason we're here. So we'll just see what happens.
Thank you. Yeah.